Hi, I am Dr. Ashish Chauhan, consultant physician at Apollo, and today we're going to talk about thyroid. Yes, a disease which is tremendously underdiagnosed, and it is present with most of us Indians, a lot of people us around. We need to talk about this thyroid, which is a normal hormone which is present in our body, but majority of us especially suffer from hypothyroidism or hyperthyroidism, a hormone which affects our heart, mind, brain, and skin, and every part of bodies. Thyroid needs to be checked in every individual almost every year. And what is thyroid all about? It's a normal hormone which is kind of upregulated or underregulated in our body. What is a mnemonic stands for you to understand it very well? T is for tremors. If you have a tremors or if you are slow in your motions, then you need to check your thyroid. H is for hair loss. If you have a hair loss more than what you expected, then look out for your thyroid. Y is for yellow skin or thick skin, where you find a lot of scratches are there, then you must check your thyroid. R is for renal failure or respiratory failure. Any one of us who's got a kidney problem or lung problem, there can be a possibility of thyroid which you and me do not even know about it. And definitely overweight or obesity. If you're obese, look out for your thyroid levels. I is for infertility. I have lots and lots of women who come to me after getting married 3 to 4 years, and they find out that they have been infertile, and on normal testing they found that they were hypothyroid. Finally, D is for disturbances in the menstrual problems. Majority of ladies have irregular menses, and that can be directly associated with thyroid. There are few things to know about it. Good number of people come that we have done the thyroid test and it was found to be normal. Thyroid is not an easy test to be easily detected. It needs to be done from 3 different times from 3 different labs to be able to call you that an individual does not have a thyroid problem. So the only way to find it out whether you have a thyroid issue or not is doing a regular test. In my opinion, I will suggest that every male should do a thyroid test once in a year, as well as every lady should do a thyroid at least every 3 months to every 6 months regularly. A thyroid which is not present at your birth time can come up in a teen age, can be present only in the old age. I'm reminded of an individual who was 65 years age, and the only problem he had was that he was not sleeping well. And every time his thyroid level was slightly raised, and most of the doctors did not treat it. And then when we did a specific hormonal test called as anti-TPO antibody, we realized it was tremendously high in 1,000 levels. So thyroid is a very common disease which gets undetected, and you need to be knowing about it. You need to be requesting your doctor to do this test. Thyroid is a normal hormone which is present in your body, and you need to know about it. Any doubt, I am Dr. Ashish Chauhan, Apollo consultant, available for you with the numbers given below. Otherwise, you can write it down. It's 810-612-7475 for any query on WhatsApp or SMS, and I'll try to help you out to make sure you stay out of ICU and emergencies as long as you live on this earth. Stay happy, stay blessed, and stay healthy. Thank you.